Hello everyone, this is Ruhi. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I have created a face mask makeup inspired by Coralista and Simi Goraya. Stay tuned for the tutorial and do let me know your opinion about this makeup look in the comment section below. Starting my makeup with a very little amount of moisturizer and I'm massaging it really well into my skin. Then applied one single pump of foundation as dots on my face. You don't want to apply a lot of foundation on your face because it's summer and with a face mask on your face, you're anyway going to sweat a lot. So a little would be enough to cover up the blemishes. I'm blending this foundation with my beauty blender by PAC Cosmetics. I have powdered my face to avoid excessive sweating. As we all know, we are going to sweat a lot while we go out for grocery shopping. I'm going to brush my eyebrows with a spoolie that I got with a sugar brow definer towards upward direction. And I'll fill my eyebrows in its natural shape with the same brow definer again. I've taken Teak Mystique from Sugar Cosmetics and blending it all over my eyelids nicely with the Fluffy Brush by PAC Cosmetics. Now for eyeliner, I have used Gloss Boss 24-hour eyeliner and I tried creating a nice winged liner. Well, I tried, you can say, not a very perfect wing though. I still had a small dot extra on the wing, so I used micellar water in a small brush to wipe off the extra part. It was that easy. Curling my lashes here. Applied mascara on my upper and lower lashes. I used my favorite highlighter by Maybelline to highlight my face. I have also tried highlighting my starting part of eyebrows as suggested by Simi Goraya, and guess what? It turned out to be really great. Last part about lipstick, although it won't be visible with the mask on your face, but still I am a crazy lipstick lover and I just cannot stay without applying lipstick. So finishing my look with this lip color, and let's see the final look. So you see how easily you could look gorgeous for your grocery shopping. I thought to create this look long back, but then I found this video by Coralista and Simi Goraya and I got inspired by them. So got a rush. Bye bye.